Hi, my name is Molly, and my group chose to analyze F. Scott Fitzgerald and his story called An Alcoholic Case. This story was published in 1937 in Esquire. The story takes place from the point of view of a private nurse who mistakenly got put on an alcoholic case. Her patient was a famous cartoonist and an alcoholic, and she found herself battling with this patient often and was really unhappy with this case. It went so far that she ended up reporting the case because she said she would never do an alcoholic case again. And her boss, Mrs. Hickson, tried to find a replacement. And it was a struggle to find someone to take on this case. So the nurse ended up just staying on the case and not having someone replace her. It continues to show the relationship between the alcoholic patient and this nurse, and without giving away the end, has a very emotional and impactful ending. A critique that was really interesting to me was someone said, and I'll link it below, "She will care for him because no one else will, and because," in quotes, "the best people of her profession had been interested in taking care of the cases that no one else wanted. She suffers from the nurse syndrome that is so detrimental to her professionalism. She gives too much of herself to her patients." And Fitzgerald continues in his writings to warn readers about the danger of giving too much of oneself. And I thought that was really interesting because we do see in the story how passionate she was about what she does and this patient, even though in some of the stories you saw her frustration. One of the quotes on page 328 of this book said, "You're too good a man to do this to yourself. This isn't what I ought to be doing, and this isn't what he ought to be doing." And I thought that was really important because it just shows how much this nurse cared about what she did and the people that she tried to help. And it even goes further on page 332, when the patient thought the nurse had given up on him. He even says that he said, "I thought you had quit me," casually. She said, "I thought I had too." And then they continue to try to work through this. And like I said before, the ending is emotional. And there's definitely a lot that someone can take from this. It's also important to note that Fitzgerald himself, many people don't know, was an alcoholic. And then months later wrote this story. So I think it definitely gives more depth to it and is a story that many people can gain from.